All right, everybody, and welcome to Anon-Anon. I think I see some new faces. Oops, let's switch off those Anon collars. This is a safe space. Let's go around the circle and share why we're here.
Hey, everyone. I'm Sasquatch.
Hi, Sasquatch.
Hi, Sasquatch.
I feel like no one even cares who I am anymore. I saw this kid in the woods the other day, and he goes, "Hey, Mom, it's Chewbacca. Fucking Chewbacca? He's not even real."
Anyone I ever get close to goes insane. I think it has something to do with my relationship with my mother.
I'm former Governor Jesse Ventura, and I want to know some things. Like, are any of us real? Does happiness exist? Will I ever love myself? I'm just asking questions.
Hello, I'm Richard. I'm a raging alcoholic, and I think I'm at the wrong meeting.
Reagan, how about you?
Fuck, this is so lame. Well, my dad stole my big promotion, he erased my memories, and I just tried to stage a coup, and nobody had my fucking back!
Honey, I have been there. Right now, you must be thinking, do I murder them? How many of them do I murder?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, cry me a river.
Excuse me?
You know who she is, right? That's the daughter of Rand Ridley, head of Cognito Inc. Yeah, Miss Nepotism case here is crying because she has to wait a little bit longer for her dream job.
Wow, dickbag. Who the hell are you?
Okay, this is supposed to be anonymous.
Ron Statler. I've been wiping minds for the Illuminati for 10 years, and in my line of work, there are no safe spaces.
Oh God, here we go.
You think having a few memories deleted is hard? Try being the guy who deletes those memories. Then you're the only one who has to live with them.
Wow, I thought you had to be cool to work in the Illuminati. Who let this dork in? Am I right?
And I thought you had to be smart to work for the deep state.
Listen, asshole, I'm the smartest person in this room.
Guys, now there's a talking pillow that determines who speaks. It's fluffy and relaxing.
I know your type. You say you got into this job to save the world, but all you care about is revenge. If you really wanted to save the world, you'd do whatever it takes.
You know what? You're right. Looks like you sad sacks did motivate me after all to take down my father on my own.
Fine. I'm sorry for bringing a gun to therapy. Again.